we're at the site where the asphalt plant is proposed, right in the middle down below, where that middle pile is. To the left of that, we have our PVC processing materials back to our left. And then this hill right here, it's all the slope, is where the proposed 1,200-foot sound barrier wall is to be constructed. Proposed to protect this quarry here from the sound. The owner of the quarry here is, does not want the wall, doesn't feel that it's necessary, it's really not going to protect it.
And the current operation is asphalt, brick, and concrete is ABC.
It is, yes, correct. It's a recycling of that material, correct.
And how long has this been going on?
Since 2009.